Hey everyone, analysis tools are now available in the ArcGIS Online Map Viewer, and with that, analysis history. Let's take a look and see how you can use analysis history in your workflows. I've been working on some analysis in ArcGIS Online trying to find areas in Cornwall where there are food deserts or where people do not have easy access to food. Using the locations around different food access points, I created walk and drive layers to see areas where people can reasonably access their food. I have been using the Generate Travel Areas tool to build these layers with 10, 15, and 20 minute intervals. When I originally ran this analysis, I had 54 food access locations, but this included things like convenience stores or specialty gourmet stores that I felt weren't an accurate representation of where most people are purchasing their groceries. So I filtered the data to only include grocery stores, farmers markets, and food banks. Then I reran the walk times. Now I want to rerun the drive time analysis to show only these same 14 filtered points. Using the history, I can see the different times that I have run this tool and see more details about each run, seeing things including the name of the output layer, the messaging associated with each run, including the time it took to run and the number of credits used, as well as the different parameters that I had set. I can reopen the tool with those same parameters and either rerun it or modify the value slightly. You can see that I have my filter on and I want to run this tool with the same 10, 15, and 20 minute intervals, so I will change the name of the layer and just run it the same as it was previously. I can see the tool as it's running in the history tab, and once it's finished, it gets added to my map. Using the history, we can keep track of what we've done and more easily perform iterative analysis workflows. When your map is saved, the history is saved with it, meaning that you can share it with a colleague, as I've done with my colleague Dominic, and they can open up the history and see what you've done to continue the analysis. In only a few minutes, Dominic was able to generate a 5-minute drive time layer using the past running of the tool that I had done. Accessing the history for analysis tools in ArcGIS Online makes GIS easier. Hopefully you'll be able to use this in your own workflows. Happy mapping!